runner Raheem Mostert of San Francisco 49ers will miss the rest of the season after suffering a fractured right forearm in the third quarter of Thursday night's 34-3 victory over the Oakland Raiders. The Niners placed Mostert on the injured reserve on Friday. "He will need surgery to end the season," said coach Kyle Shanahan. With a time of 4:38 to finish in the third quarter, Mostert took a transfer to the left side and was knocked down by Raiders defensive tackle, Clinton McDonald. A few minutes later, the team announced the injury and discarded Mostert for the rest of the game. Before the injury, Mostert ran for 86 yards on 7 carries, including a 52-yard touchdown. In recent weeks, Mostert had emerged as Matt Breida's main complement in the running game, leaving Alfred Morris third. He was also considered the best special teams player of the Niners. With Mostert out, Morris plans to return to a more prominent role, and the Niners will have to add another one to the active list to increase the depth. One option is practice runner Jeff Wilson, an undrafted free agent that the Niners closed in North Texas in May.